Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the Bat.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
I keep hearing about it. Is it really that bad? Oh yeah, Scarecrow.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
All units, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order, use Batman. Raider Tower B, prepare yourselves. Out the target incoming.
Bringing that tank of his onto this island. We do this right, we're in good with the night.
You feel about this Arkham Wannabat? The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you.
Okay, I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play! I control these skies!
The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron right into the ground.
Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support. There's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman!
Talk to me, Commander!
Area scan complete. We've got nothing.
Quicker next time!
We've lost the Cobra. Maintaining search pattern.
What's Delta status, Sergeant?
Inbound, sir. About 2 clicks south of target location.
Out the missile launcher.
Boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
There's no way he got out. We had the door covered.
There are ways.
Perimeter clear.
No
sight of target.
Copy that. He's gone, sir. Is he?
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
Wake up! Get up!
The Arkham Knight. Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.